本视频由 China Daily 中国日报和南航传媒联合制作播出。
Hello， 大家好，我是小贝。
大家好，我是星辰。现在啊，有很多小伙伴呢都会选择出境去旅游。那今天在节目里呢，给大家介绍一个全球热门的旅行目的地。
Where is it？
你跟我一起做一个小手工。
OK。
我们也让大家一块猜一下这个是哪儿啊。
I said I'm so good at this. It's a 花。Do we put these together?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh my god. That's a tulip. The Netherlands. Holland.
今天在节目里我们要去的地方呢就是荷兰的首都阿姆斯特丹。
Amsterdam is the capital of the Netherlands. The whole city shapes like a semicircle with this unique Grand Canal belt, forming a special water city. The city is well known for its open and inclusive culture. The famous painters Van Gogh and Rembrandt found their name here, and John Lennon and Yoko Ono held the Love and Peace Badging Anti-Water movement in this city.
提到荷兰，那就不得不说 the national treasures of the Netherlands.
有这个风车，还有郁金香，还有一个是什么来着？
So there's windmills, there's tulips, and clogs.
啊，木鞋。
木鞋以前是荷兰的农民和渔民最常用的鞋子， because they're easy to clean, they keep moisture out, and they protect your feet while you work. 但是现在呢，他们变成了一种习俗。When Dutchmen start dating, they have to secretly try and find out their girlfriend's shoe size, so that they can prepare a pair of clogs for her with her name carved on them.
所以说在这里提醒一下广大的各位这个男性朋友们啊，如果你要去阿姆斯特丹，哎，别忘了带一双木鞋啊，送女友送老婆啊。
Speaking of tulips, Kokhof is the most recommended place to enjoy flowers, where the blossoms open in all their glory from March to May every year. Besides the beauty of nature, Amsterdam also holds a high reputation for its artistic atmosphere.Rembrandt's Nightwatch and other masterpieces are exhibited in Rijksmuseum of the Netherlands. Whether the famous self-portrait, the Potato Eater, and other 200 most precious paintings of Van Gogh drawn in his golden age are on display in the Van Gogh Museum. Scenic spots mentioned above all support WeChat payment, and the relatively low exchange rate and some other preferential policies greatly facilitates the Chinese tourists. Walking out of the famous scenic spots, how do we get around the city? Here are some travel guides for you.
If you always do what you always did, you'll always get what you always got. 不做新鲜事，没有新收获。
阿姆斯特丹啊是一个非常发达的城市，它的市中心呢不大，但是交通系统非常的方便和快捷。我们刚才提到过呀，它是一个水城，所以说运河游船是不可多得的一种体验方式。
其实在这里也想推荐另外一种方式，就是骑自行车。Amsterdam is really well known for being a very bicycle-friendly city, with every person on average owning more than one bicycle, which is the highest rate in the world. Bicycle rentals are also really common in Amsterdam, and Amsterdamers like to ride their bikes on the weekends as a way to relax.不过在这里也要提醒一下我们的小伙伴们，就是说在路灯开启之后呢，一定要打开自行车的前后车灯，要不然会被警察罚款的。
One thing we will never miss when traveling is shopping. The Schiphol Airport in Amsterdam is your perfect choice. There, you can use WeChat to put all the goods online and pick them up in the store, which is really convenient. Located in the center of the city, Den Bijenkorf store brings together most of the world's leading high-end brands and is a must-see place when shopping in Amsterdam. except other shopping malls in Amsterdam. Mike also claimed that an Outlet in Rembrandt is quite famous too. It is the most popular shopping paradise in Netherlands, with tremendous name brands and huge discounts. Don't miss it if you like shopping.
Necessity is the mother of invention. 需求是发明之母。
我们到达一个新的城市之后呢，必不可少的项目就是体验当地的美食。这儿都有哪些美食值得体验呢？
Well, when we're talking about food, of course, we have to talk about 生吃飞鱼。
生吃？
是的，就是一般直接搭配点碎洋葱或者一些蛋黄沙拉酱涂在上面生吃就可以了。
不是，那这个能吃吗？这什么口味？这是？
就其实它一般是被腌制过的，所以味道不会太腥啊，而且会很新鲜。Another thing is that Amsterdam is really friendly actually to Chinese tourists as well, because the Chinese restaurants here are really authentic. 而且像国内一样可以微信扫码点餐。
哦，那这个确实很方便，因为对于很多出国的小伙伴来讲，其实最难的并不是日常的交流，而是在餐厅里面点餐呢，或者看菜单啊，所以说这样一个措施的出台，可以说很大程度的缓解了用餐的问题。
Amsterdam is famous for its Chinese food, which is said to be the most authentic Chinese food ever made outside of China. If you miss home when traveling, Chinatown is a good choice. If you are looking for some local cuisines, cheese would be a must-try food. It is said that a Dutchman alone could eat up 8 kilos of cheese per year.
好了，那今天的旅行推荐就到这里了。希望通过今天我们的分享，能够对大家日后的出行有所帮助。
没关系，
熟能生巧。I said I'm so good at this.
嗯。
你哪熟能生巧 ？How to say？
不知道。
Practice makes perfect.
Practice makes perfect.
Practice makes perfect. That's exactly right. Just a beautiful.
Yeah. 沿着口可以顺利的吹气。
哎，对。